Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to change App Store country in iPhone and iPad. Before proceeding further, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos. So let's get started. In this video, we'll show you two methods. In first method, you have to go to App Store. Tap on your profile picture. Tap on your email ID. Provide your password. Tap to sign in. And then here you will see the third option, country or region. Tap on it. Now you have to tap on change country or region. From here you can select any country that you want to select. Let's suppose you want to select New Zealand or any other country. Choose your country according to your requirements. Then you have to accept the terms and conditions. Tap on agree. Again tap on agree. Now you have to provide this information. First of all, you have to select the payment method, credit card. You have to choose none. And now you have to provide the street address. You can choose street address. You have to fill this one, otherwise it will not be saved. After providing the billing address, you have to tap on next. And here you can see our App Store country is now successfully changed. Now we'll show you whether our changes are successfully applied or not. To check whether your App Store country is successfully changed or not, you have to tap on your profile picture, tap on your email. Now you have to wait for a while, let it to load. Tap on country or region. Tap on change country or region. Scroll down. Here you can see we have selected New Zealand. Now the country is successfully updated. Now I will guide you about the method too. If you have already purchases on your App Store and you don't want to change your App Store country from same account, you can create a new Apple account. How you can create a new Apple account? The video link is given in video description, and you can see at up top right side right now the card also. You can tap on that video and you can see that video to how to create a new Apple account without credit card. So by adopting these two methods, you can also change your App Store country on iPhone and iPad. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.